It's really you. It's really you on my mind. Need both sides of the twine.
Get six, spit, click, spit, quick, hit, get swimming. Oh, that's your girl, huh? Well, I just hit it. It's ASAP, nigga, live with it.
See, what happens all around me? I can't be no more.
Bro,
no static.
No static.
Fun dev go crazy.
You think they have a handheld tripod here?
Wait, what? I'm so confused by this description.
Talking about STDs on here, bro. Is this for sex? Why are you?
I like it.
Well, I'm gonna film in 0.5. Oh.
Where the Red Bull?
Oh, they're on the other side. They're on the other side. Yeah. Oh, I might get a Sprite, because if you mix a Red Bull with the Sprite, bro, it's heat. It's rust. Nah, I get one of the fountain ones because they cost less. And you get a bigger cup. Oh,
that's such a strat.
I'm terrible. Bro, I know all the tips and tricks, man.
Wait, where's you got to
choose their
poison
of
choice? You know?
Yeah. I like a blue raspberry Sprite. That sounds delightful, you know?
Yeah.
That sounds pretty delicate.
Oh, we're definitely gonna be like very mint flavor.
Yep.
It's about to be 9.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool. What are you trying to search? Oh, you're trying to get in that thing?
Yeah, sir.
That raffle?
Don't want 12 fluid ounces?
Yeah. I was falling asleep already before you guys, before they arrived.
How about two small ones, because...
Jeez, Helen, you could have gotten less ice.
Why not say no ice?
Because Helen stole it all. Yeah, because he took it all, man.
Oh god, if you finish up this fight, though. It doesn't taste completely like this.
Why are you recording? What are you recording?
I'm vlogging.
Did you vlog yourself not rizzing up those girls?
You know what's crazy? That file just corrupted, man. So nobody has any trace of that, yo. It's tragic.
Video to
Coel
and Malia, and they'll lose it like instantly. So.
Oh, yeah.
That was like twice, bro. And it wasn't even
twice a fucking week.
Which one did you get?
It's a
hard one,
right?
Dude.
Yeah,
I did that like twice, too.
Jeez, man, get
the
shit together.
I heard the beginning of Saw movies are a whole lot of nothing, so.
Oh, there you go. What is this concoction you're making?
So, I'm making my
try that.
Caffeine crack addiction.
Oh. Awesome.
Wait, Joe, wait, Joe's moving on.
Who's monitoring?
Yo, we should though. That would be low-key kind of fire.
Okay, did Hello try it already?
No. That tastes like carbonated blueberry, bro. That's a blueberry flavor. It literally just tastes like blueberries.
It's a blueberry lemon lime soda.
Oh, okay.
Let me get another hit.
Go. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that's kind of bright, huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, it came out a little different.
Why is it so hard, bro?
Like
anyway,
this is like a Jimmy Dodger. It's this like British people, Jimmy Dodger.
Oh, I've heard of those.
They sell for
most. This
is good.
Oh,
yeah. Mexican ones are better.
I'll take all of it in case you guys want it.
Nah, I'm good. I got my mantecadas right here. Yes, sir. Damn, she said that shit gross.
No, I didn't.
Gosh,
that shit gross like you Mexicans.
Oh, we got that on film too. Oh no, that's crazy. Oh no.
Julie, I guess.
was a W sell for the thing. I'm telling you, bro.
Today, we should all go to Flagstaff.
Okay. I'm actually so down.
I'm so down too.
I'm so down.
How was it, guys?
Oh my god, we got here right on time, and I totally understand the movie.
Helen gets it. Do you get it?
I'm not comfortable
now, so I'm no Red Bull? There's no Red Bull?
Red Bull for me, bro. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I?
Yo!
God forbid I open them. Also, who got the fucking cookies and cream Hershey's? Because those are disgusting.
Those are.
Oh, damn.
No, those are.
Yeah, who got that shit? Oh. Screw him. You know what? Fuck the Hershey's, man. Throw that.
Is that where your South Patch kids went?
Wait, I kind of. Wait. I bought those. Give them back. I spent $1.
Where the fuck did this go, bro?
Hey, if you get out from your chair, can you pick up my Hershey's?
I can't get up, bro.
May God forbid someone like a snack, man. Jesus.
Somebody start stealing all candy, bro.
Is Helen sitting on them?
Get up.
Oh, I'm free. Wait,
can you get my
no.
Shit?
Bro.
You go get up.
Hey. Oh, someone else just did it. Was it just me, man?
Once I heard your voice over that speaker,
I don't even think we can see anything, man. God forbid there's something. All right, y'all. Saw X.
Okay, wait. Take a picture like this, but here, just hold it still. Don't like. Cause, okay.
Okay.
Okay, it's done. Okay.
I was cooking you, bro. You should have saw what she was doing. You should have saw.
Saw.
Saw. Oh! Saw X.
That's the name of the movie.
Oh my god.
You're a fucking nerd. I'll write that. Why y'all write
they
that?
Have like 12 a.m.
What do you write that?
Yeah.
Should just wait till they turn the next one on.
No.
What they're doing.
Paul, what do you rate the movie?
Confusing out of fucking 10, dog. I don't know.
If that train didn't cross the street, then I think we would have had more.
Why did the train cross
solid.
The street? Why did the train cross
why
the street?
Why did the train why, cross the road?
Because we had to be late to the Saw movie, so we didn't understand it.
Those 10 minutes of stand-up, there's a kid really worked, huh?
Okay, I did stand up 3 times, actually. So that was more than 10 minutes. That was probably like 15 or 20. I bought journals to start like doing like writing
jokes?
Stuff again. Yeah, yeah, just in case like I have something on my mind, I want to write it down. I'm going to write it down.
That's cool.
Because I've been like, these thoughts are way too funny to stay up here.
I'm going to flashlight on the call security. Call security.
Go
over
there
and
put that
light on it.
Yeah.
It's so embarrassing.
Damn, this is tragic. Hey!
Should we drive away?
Get hop in the
right
driver's
next to
seat.
Taylor. Wait, that's like, that would offend so many Swifties.
The walk of shame.
No way you just did that, Joel.
I can't with the way he's walking. You know what, bro? You gotta eat these. No.
You don't think I can see a bush?
No.
Wow, just cause she's a woman?
Damn, sexism. I actually have a dick.
You have a dick?
I actually do have a
dick.
Oh,
that's easy for you too. Yeah.
Okay. What is going on?
Here we
Fellas, what the hell is happening? What's happening, man?
Okay, I had to concentrate real quick. Give me a second.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit. Like the fucking Exorcist.
I was pretending. Yeah, that was actually a joke.
Okay, wait. You got it.
No,
you
but
got
go
it.
Any further.
It's like, are you not like, yeah, like right the blood, like rushing to your?
I can feel it in my neck.
I used to have when we used to have iPhones. My mom had like it was still when they had to pay for like each song on Apple Music, and my mom bought the song from One Direction, and it was one of like the three songs that were in English. So I had that shit on repeat for like 3 years of my life. That's what makes you beautiful. That's what makes you beautiful. Yeah, yeah.
The sky.
We should go drag racing.
No, keep going. How about you do it? Go.
I can't pull a hose. Raise my blink and I don't miss. I let off two shots, I hit him in this shit. Now but the quick, what you finna do? Cause this gon' make the news, gon' make your move. Told that bitch get in, cause she ain't getting confused. I broke the rules. It's the bank in my numero. Not the three, not the two, and the UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO. Me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done the biggest. Biggest of what? Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually send they verses back to me and they be terrible just like a 2 year old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for?